rising rates of carbon emissions, rising rates of suicide, rising rates of drug abuse, rising rates of urban decay, rising rates of lack of intelligence and empathy. Rising rates of crime. Did I mention wealth disparity? Human caused problems. The cerebellum controls intelligence. The right supramarginal gyrus controls empathy. What other species would be on a self-destructive path to destroy its own home? Other than this goddamn species.